it's kind of funny because it was recorded in 1920, and it was the first. A lot of songs were being recorded back then that had the word blues in the title, but this is really considered to be the first blues song ever recorded. And it sold so well. I think it sold 75,000 copies in the first month or something, and it just pointed to a whole new market. It was recorded by Mamie Smith. And what's kind of funny is that actually, it's not a blues song. Yeah, meaning that the harmonic structure of the song is not a typical blues, as Butch well knows, since he's playing the piece and I'm just singing along. But it's a wonderful song. It's called Crazy Blues. And I think that's all I need to say about it. So, Crazy Blues by Mamie Smith.
There is a reception with food. I know that always
is a good thing to say, so.
Yeah.
And I think we should switch flowers because these are bigger than I am. thank you so much. I know this was a really special thing for us to do, and thank you all for coming out on a Wednesday night at dinner time, and I'm sure you're all really, really hungry, and I won't deter you any longer.
I missed all my favorite TV shows. That's how much this means to me.